Please don't stop the music.
Hi, I'm Gregory Parkinson, and this is my fall 2008 presentation at Shiva Rose's house. I decided on an informal setting in the garden, just on mannequins, so it's more intimate. People can touch the clothes, they can actually scrutinize and look at each and every one of the pieces and also see the collection as a whole rather than individually on models.
We can be in this perfect weather and out on this gorgeous lawn, which lends itself so beautifully to the clothes.
It's like being in a candy store. I mean, it's sort of, she'll bring out these racks of clothes. I'm thinking, I get to wear them.
He's sort of ahead of the times, but he just has that eye to mix different fabrics and textures and colors. And
I'm always a huge fan of anything metallic, sparkly, shiny things.
I think Gregory has that real flair. He mixes the sparkle with something daytime, then it becomes hippie. And I just love the way he fuses things together.
I think he's in keeping with the current mood of people wanting to be comfortable.
I think this is a beautiful collection. It's very timely, very flowy, very hippie.
I think it's important that it's not about one specific type of customer. I think it's got to be accessible to women of all shapes and sizes and ages and races. You know, it's democratic clothing.
I have not been to a show like this, and it's the way it's done. I think it's really tasteful and beautiful.
He's very connected to color and texture, and he designed it in a way, he made it look very sophisticated, almost like Ballet Russe from an old Saint Laurent collection.
I mean, it's only clothing and I'm not saving lives here, but I think if it brings 5 minutes happiness in this current world climate, then I think it's a job well done.